Hello, dear students. Our today's topic is a very important one, and it is nomenclature of bicyclic ring system. The bicyclo compounds are a class of saturated compounds which consist of two fused rings having two or more atoms in common. The two atoms which are common to the rings are referred as the bridged atoms. That's why many a times this such kind of compounds are called as bridged compounds. Now, for nomenclature of such rings, we will use a pattern, this one. Here we use combination of prefix and suffix, both are separated by a square bracket containing three numbers 1, 2, and 3. These numbers are supposed to be arranged in decreasing order. That means the number of higher value will be placed first, then the number of intermediate value will be placed in the second position, and then the number of the least value will be placed at the third place. In all the cases, the prefix used is bicyclo. We have to use this prefix, bicyclo. Whenever two rings are there, we will use the prefix bicyclo. And the suffix used is the total number of atoms in all the rings. That means we have to count the total number of atoms in all the rings together with the functional group of highest priority. For example, if the rings contain total 7 carbons, that means we can say that it is derivative of heftene. If suppose the ring consists of 7 atoms in a ring with a functional group like alcohol, so we will call it heptanol. So in this way we have to give the nomenclature to this bicyclic ring systems. In most of the cases, the numbers n are the number of carbon atoms between each of the bridged atoms arranged in the decreasing order. So let's look at the classical examples by which you can easily understand the nomenclature of such bicyclic ring system. Before going into that, please keep these important rules in mind, that in the cycles, the atom other than carbon are considered as the substituent groups, and the numbering always start with the bridged atom. That means we always have to start the numbering from that atoms which are common to both the rings, and the numbering continued first in the large ring. Suppose if the two rings are unequal, then we will start numbering with the bridged atom and then continue into the large ring first, and then we will number the remaining atoms of the other ring. Suppose if the two rings are different and contain the substituents, including the functional groups, in that case also, we will start the numbering with the bridged atom and then continue in the large ring. Please keep this point in mind, that no priority will be given to the functional group during numbering in such ring systems. Now, if the two rings are same, then the numbering done in such a way so as to give the priority to the functional group. And the last important rule is that if the bridged atoms, that means the atoms which are common to both the rings, are, if any atom is a heteroatom, then we have to follow the priority order of the hetero atoms, which is first priority goes to the oxygen, then to sulfur, then to nitrogen, and then to phosphorus. So dear students, very quickly we will go through the examples. Now see example number one. This is a bicyclic ring system containing two cyclobutane rings fused over position number one and position number four. So this atom and this atom, these are the bridged atoms. So we will start with this bridged atom. For example, this is number one. So it will be number two, three, four. Then it will be five, and this will be number six position. So we have to use the prefix bicyclo because there are two cycles. So prefix is bicyclo. In total, there are six atoms, and it is the alkane. So we will call it hexane. So suffix used is hexane. Now between the prefix and suffix, we have used this square bracket containing these three numbers. So these two bridged atoms are separated by this root, which consists of two atoms. So we will call it 2 point. Then the other root separating these two bridged atoms is this one, which also consists of one and two atom between these bridged atoms. And this one is the last root which separate this and this bridged atom. So in the last root there is no any atom present, that's why we will number this as zero. So the systematic IUPAC name of this bicyclic ring system will be bicyclo 2.2.0 hexane. Now let's look at the next example. Again we have a bicyclic ring system where this atom and this atom are the common atoms and are said to be the bridged atoms. So we start numbering from any of the bridged atom. For example, say we start from here because all are carbons. So this is number one. Now our rule is that we should continue the numbering into the large ring first. So it is one, then it will be two, three, four, five, and this will be number six position. And then the remaining positions are numbered 7 and 8. So once again it is a bicyclic ring, so we will use the prefix bicyclo. In total there are 8 atoms, so it is derivative of octane because it is a cycloalkane. So we will use the suffix octane over here. Now both are separated by this square bracket containing these three numbers. Now dear students, between this and this bridge atom, the longest difference is one having this root, where there are 4 atoms present between this and this bridged atom. So by this root there are 1, 2, 3 and 4 atoms present. So it is 4 point. By this root there are 2 atoms present, so 2 point. And by this shortest root there is none of the atom present, so it is 0. So the name is bicyclo 4.2.0 octane. Let's look at the next example. This is the example containing a substituent group at position number 7. So these are the bridged atoms, bicyclo ring system. So we start numbering from here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So we give a numbering to the large ring first, then it will be number 7, and this will be number 8. So bicyclo followed by the square bracket and then the suffix octane because there are total 8 atoms present over here. So it is simply called as bicyclo octane. Now at 7th position we have a substituent, and this substituent has to be placed before the prefix. So we will include 7-bromo before the word bicyclo. Once again, the difference or distance between two bridged atoms is, by this route we have four atoms, 1, 2, 3 and 4, so 4 point. By this route we have two atoms, 1 and 2. And by this shortest route we have none of the atom present, so 0. So the systematic name is 7-bromo bicyclo 4.2.0 octane. Now let's look at the next example, example number 4. Once again it is a bicyclic ring system, so bicyclo, these are the bridged atoms, so we start numbering from here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. If we start numbering from here, the hydroxy group will be at the 7th position, so we will consider the shortest route over here because the bridged atoms are the carbons only. So in this case we will use the shortest preference to the functional moiety. So in this way the hydroxy group is located at position number 6. So for numbering, for nomenclature we will use the prefix bicyclo. In total there are 7 atoms, so it is heptane. At 6th position we have this functional group, hydroxy group. It is alcohol, so we will use 6-ol. Now the distance between these two bridged atoms is measured and is write down in this square bracket in the descending order. So distance between these two bridged atoms is of 3 atoms, 1, 2 and 3, 3. Then of 2 atoms, so 2. And then of 0 atoms, so 0. Next, move on to the example number 5. So in this case we have a bicyclic ring system where the bridged atoms are this one and this one. So out of these two bridged atoms, one is the nitrogen, and as I told you earlier that the atom other than carbon is considered as the substituent group. So nitrogen is considered as the substituent group, and for nitrogen we will use the prefix aja. And out of nitrogen and carbon, the bridged atoms, we will give preference to the nitrogen. So numbering starts with nitrogen, so it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and then 6. And then this is 7 and this will be number 8 position. So thus this substituent group is arranged or is named before the prefix bicyclo. And it is position number 1, so it is 1 aja bicyclo. Total there are 8 atoms, so octane. And the hydroxy group, the alcoholic group is at 7th position, so it is 7-ol. Now between bicyclo and octane 7-ol, there is a square bracket containing the 3 numbers. That is the difference between the bridged atoms by the longest route, by the intermediate route and by the shortest route. So by the longest route, we have the distance of 1, 2, 3 and 4 atoms. By intermediate route we have the 2 atoms, and by the shortest route we have the 0 atoms. Next, look at example number 6. This example is found in the penicillins. Once again it is a bicyclic ring system, so we will use the prefix bicyclo. In total there are 7 atoms, so we will use the suffix heptane. Now dear students, here the bridged atoms are the nitrogen and the carbon, so priority goes to the nitrogen, and then we will numbering the large ring first. So starting with nitrogen, so it will be number 1, then 2, 3, 4 and 5, then it's 6 and 7. So nitrogen and sulfur are thought to be the substituents group are here because they are not the carbons. So out of this, the sulfur is the atom other than bridged atom. So we will place this first as 4th higher. Then we will name the bridged heteroatom as 1 aja. Then is the prefix bicyclo. The distance between these two bridged atoms is of 3 atoms, 1, 2 and 3. Then followed by 2 atoms, 1 and 2. And then followed by 0 atoms. So it is 3.2.0 heptane. Let's look at the next example, which is found in the cephalosporins. Here also we have a bicyclic ring system. The bridged atoms are the nitrogen and the carbon. So numbering starts with the nitrogen because it is an heteroatom. So starting with nitrogen, we will number the large ring first. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and this will be 7. And then this will be number 8 position. So once again, it is the sulfur which is at 5 position. So 5 thia. Then we will write down the number, the name of this heteroatom, which is a bridged atom, as 1 aja, followed by bicyclo, then a square bracket containing the 3 numbers, and then followed by the suffix octane, because there are total 8 atoms. Now the distance between these two bridged atoms is of 4 atoms, 1, 2, 3 and 4, so 4 point, then of 2 atoms, 1 and 2, and then of 0 atoms, so 0 octane. Now let's look at this next example, example number 8. Here, these bridged atoms are the nitrogens, and for nitrogen we will use the prefix aja. So the bridged atoms are nitrogen at position number 1 and 6. So we will call it 1,6 diaja, followed by the prefix bicyclo. Total there are 8 atoms, so octane. Now the functional moiety is amine at position number 7, because there is the amino group at position number 7. So we will call it octane 7 amine. The distance between these two bridged atoms is of 4 atoms, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Then of 2 atoms, 1 and 2. And then of 0 atoms, so we will call it 4.2.0. Now let's look at this example, example number 9. Here we have these two bridged atoms. One is nitrogen and one is phosphorus. And I told you earlier that for the heteroatom, the priority order is oxygen, sulfur, nitrogen and then phosphorus. So here is nitrogen and phosphorus. So the priority goes to nitrogen first. So it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and this will be number 6, 7, and this will be number 8. So dear students, at first position we have a nitrogen, so we will refer it as 1 aja, 6 phospho, bicyclo, octane, 8 carboxylic acid. Now the distance between these two bridged atom is of 4 atom, 1, 2, 3 and 4 by this longest route, so 4 point. Of 2 atoms by intermediate route, so 4.2 point. And of 0 atoms, so 0. Let's look at example number 10. Here these two cycles are attached with each other, containing the bridged atom at position number 1 and position number 4. And it also consists of a double bond between position number 2 and 3. So the prefix used is bicyclo followed by square bracket. The total there are 8 atoms, so it is oct. And the functional moiety is alkene. The double bond is between position number 2 and 3, so it is called as oct-2-ene. Now the distance between these two bridged atoms is by any route we will find there are the distance of 2 atoms. For example, by this route we have these 2 atoms, so 2 point. By this route we have 2 atoms, 1 and 2. And by this route also we have the 2 atoms, 1 and 2. So it is called as bicyclo 2.2.2 oct-2-ene. Let's look at this last 3 examples. Once again, the bridged atoms are the nitrogen and the carbon. So for nitrogen we will use the prefix aja. So it is 1 aja bicyclo. The distance between these two bridged atoms is once again 2.2.2, and in total there are 8 atoms, so it is called as octane. Now, in this case, we will use the nomenclature as bicyclo-2.2.1-heptane. Because in total there are 7 atoms, so it is heptane and it is a bicyclic compound, so bicyclo. The distance between these two bridge atoms is of 2 carbons, then of 2 carbons and then of 1 carbon. So 2.2.1-heptane. Now look at this last example. Here the bridge atom are this and this, that is position number 1 and position number 5. So we will start numbering from this bridge atom 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, this will be 6, 7, and the remaining atom nitrogen is given number 8. So though nitrogen is present at position number 8 and it is other than carbon, so it is a substituent group, so we will call it 8-acha. It is a bicyclic ring system, so bicyclo, and in total there are 8 atoms, so we will call it octane. Now the distance between these two bridge atoms is, by this longest route we have 3 atoms, 1, 2 and 3. By this route we have 2 atoms, so 3.2. And by this last route we have only 1 atom between these two bridge atoms, so it is called as 3.2.1-octane. So dear students, these all are the very classical example explaining the nomenclature of bicyclic ring system. So thanks for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.